Hey, how's it going, guys? This is Eckyman, and welcome back to another episode of our playthrough of Project Zomboid. Okay, so off camera, I've been a little bit busy destroying some crates. You can see I've got some additional items here. I've got some things to go and pick up, though, so let's go and take a look. Oh, not in here, though. I already grabbed everything there. So we're going to go over to the last building at the logging company. I've already been and destroyed a load of crates here. We're getting a tad weepy. So I need to go and kill some zombies to get some excitement in our life. Alright, so, as you can see, we have a bunch of stuff here that I'm going to grab now. We'll speed this up, though. Nails. Yeah, I'll take the strawberry seeds. Did find a couple of axes around here as well, so there's one. I'll grab both of those. And there's the other. Cool. We are out of space in this bag, though. Can I box up some shotgun shells? I think I can. Don't know if that will give me the room to pick it up. No, I don't think so. That's fine, because I do have... another bag. Man, that lightning. Thunder is so loud. So you go in my secondary slot. And I'll take you. I didn't destroy these crates. Oh, come on. There we go. But I might do. Yeah, let's get that as our primary. And let's just start destroying these. I'm going to risk doing it in fast forward, just so we're spending less time on this. May not do all of them, but we'll certainly do most of them. That should actually do us. Now I can check the floor. Yeah, nothing really too interesting. Oh, well, I'll grab those. Oh no, it's not even on the floor, that's in a crate. Okay, grab those. Trowel I don't need. Shotgun shells, yes. Getting plenty of good loot from here, which is awesome. So next up I need to start thinking about, yeah, maybe I will destroy some of these actually. Right, that should do. So there's a box of nails. How many nails have we got? 60 and 10, okay. Alright, so that should do us. I think that's about all we're going to get out of this area. See a bag of crisps. So, three spare axes plus the one we already have. Equip that as my primary. I'm just going to dump this. I don't really need it with me. There we go. Alright, so let's head back to base. I already checked in these rooms and stuff, so there's nothing else for us here, really. So, I guess we will head back home. Wow, I've got 17 skill points to spend. Yeah, we're nearly going to get another accuracy point here. That's good. Yeah, so we'll go back the same way we came, I think. So we need to head this way at the bottom of this road. Getting bored, getting a tad weepy. Yeah, I need some good food for that. Not a bad haul, though, if you ask me. Not a bad haul at all. Should be able to repair this axe back up to full again. I'll take you on. Just to try and get my axe skills up. Check behind me real quick, we're okay. Well, semi-okay. Let's just double back on myself a bit here. When I've got them whittled down enough, I will start stomping them like that. Oh, thunder again! No! Alright, I might just write this off and head back to shelter. Yeah, we're slowly whittling them down. I'll check their bodies as well. There we go. Yeah, nothing that good. So where's accuracy? We've still got a while to go. What are we on? 139. What do we get for killing one zombie? It's good that we only managed to get one there as well. Oof. Alright, so I need to kill more than 10 zombies. Alright, we're out of here then. Let's just go. Head back to the base. Try not to drag too many zombies with us, of course, but looks like that's kind of out of my hands. No, that's not the right way. So we're looking for the dirt road, and it should be around here. Oh, there was my phone. Should have silenced that before I started recording. Never mind. Alright, can we sneak past you, guys? Kind of. Oh dear, there's quite a few around here, though. So I'm just going to sprint. Oh, don't get stuck in the trees. Nope. No. No, thank you. Okay, well, this is a bad idea. Oh my word, this is a real bad idea. Well, I'm not getting through there. Alright, we need to back up. I need to lose this lot before I go back home. And that's going to be easier said than done. It's going to dump a load of them up near the warehouse where I don't want them to be. I don't think there were this many when we came down here, that's for sure. What to do about this? Getting a mini horde following us. It's a little bit too many to take out with an axe. Let's take some of these. Reduce my panic. Eat some of these for the strength boost. Alright, well, the warehouse is actually semi-surrounded. Alright, well, we're going to have to just keep going up the road and double back on ourselves and be very quiet when we go home. Some of them are just remaining stationary now, so they're giving up the chase. But we still have them congregating around the warehouse. Yeah, we'll shake these off, we'll go back to the warehouse, and then... Technically, I've got everything I really need. I would love to have got more nails. Oh no, I wanted to hit the police station and Cartman Medical up, so I might do that as well. Now I need to start transferring all this stuff down to the train station. And then ferry it all back up to West Point, I guess. I will probably do that off camera. Ferrying it to West Point anyway. It's going to require multiple trips. And it's a good 10 or 15 minute run. Maybe even a bit longer as well, so... Yeah, we're not going to do that on camera. But I'm pretty pleased that we've got everything we need to make surviving in West Point fully viable again, especially with all these backup axes. Now, did I get the... I got some points there for striking the zombie, but I think we need to kill it with the axe for it to count properly. Alright, three of you hanging around outside, that's fine. Yeah, so we'll just risk the durability hit in the name of leveling up accuracy. Alright, we should be okay now. I could take a sledgehammer to some of these things, but probably won't do that. We'll sleep upstairs for safety. Come on. There we go. And then I guess I'll store everything I need to here. I can use regular glue, so move that over. Move the duct tape over. Let's get this fully repaired. And the wood glue. There we go. Right. So let's try and get this thing repaired back up to max durability. Or as close as we can get it anyway. If I've got to use everything I have to do it, I don't really mind that. It's almost back to max. Alright, that's everything we can use there. Put you back in there. And let's get this stuff stored. Was I using this crate or this one? Yeah, I was using this one. So, we'll do this, except for the water bottles, and one axe. Actually, there we go. Twine. Wood glue. Why didn't that stuff select? Never mind. Move all this stuff over. There we go. And we've still got space in here. Because apparently we haven't moved everything. Alright. There we go. Ah, I can't put everything in there. Okay, well, you can go in here then. All right. One of those can go in there. We'll unequip that bag. Unequip the axe and put that in both hands. Put that in there. And then we're ready to rock. Although I should get some food. One bag of chips, is that all I have? That could be a problem. Take the orange sodas as well, because that will work for us. Alright. I'm just wondering if I should just... I'm probably going to need... Tell you what, let's just risk this. I'm going to speed time up, get some more sleep, and then we'll head off again in the morning. No point heading off at this time. Alright, that'll do. No, a little bit longer. That will do. Alright, let's get some sleep. Hope no zombies break in. I should have slept upstairs, really. Yeah, before we go, I'll take a sledgehammer to everything in the warehouse as well. Alright, so I'm going to sprint because that's going to lead some of these zombies away from here. Let me see if I can remember how to get to Cortman Medicals. I'll do the police station in another episode, I think. Wow, we're almost 18 minutes in as well, so I guess I'm just going to have to... do this Cortman Medical run in two parts as well. What did I want to look at? Whoa! I want to look at where I'm going. That's what I want to look at. 3 months, 29 days. We're almost up to 4 months. Not bad. Favorite weapon is now the axe. It's overtaken the stomp. Okay, so we want to head over here and find the cut through that I need. I kind of want to check some more buildings for food. I guess we can do that on the way down. It's a good point, actually. I'll find somewhere we can haul up in. Because the thing is, I thought there was a lot of zombies up here, but technically there should be a lot more where we are going as well, so... This is kind of risky, but hopefully it all works out okay. Yeah, we almost have guard level 1. Maintenance isn't too far off. Yeah, you know what? I'm going to set up shop here. Well, I say set up shop. I'm going to pause here, stop recording, and then start recording the next episode. There we go, we're in. We're out. Shut the door. Well, that's fine. That's going to lead zombies straight over there. And hopefully this one should be safe, as long as we have no house alarm. Then we will be good. So Corporate Medical is obviously going to have a lot of good medical supplies for us, but also I'm more interested in getting beta blockers, antidepressants, and painkillers. Hey, that's a point. Oh yeah, our arm is still bandaged, but we're okay now anyway, so that injury did not last. Alright, we're going to have to take down a couple of Zeds, that's fine. Wow. You were a resilient little zombie. Hey, painkillers. Alright, I'll take them. Yeah, we'll also have a rest as well, so I can keep running. Let's just make sure we're safe. Oh, an alarm clock. That could be useful. I'll take it. Video game. I can't dismantle that into scrap. That's fine. Some nails. Got any food for me? Not really. That's a shame. Nothing good in there. Alright, well, I guess I'm going to call this the end of the episode then, guys. So, as always, I really hope you've enjoyed watching this. Sounds like a zombie's outside. Yeah, I'm out for now, and I'll see you soon for some more Project Zomboid. Peace.